When you add revisions to a project, you can choose the numbering system to use, either per project or per sheet. The numbering system you select does not affect the sequence of the revisions, but it can affect the way revision cloud tags are numbered when you place them on sheets. In this video, we will demonstrate how the numbering of revision tags can change when you switch between per project numbering and per sheet numbering. In this first example, we have four revisions in a project to identify various changes. We created the revisions using the default numbering system, which is per project. The second floor plan is annotated with revision clouds and tags, and the revision schedule on the sheet is automatically updated. Notice that in the second floor plan view, the revision sequence is 1, 2, 4. The third revision is related to adding skylights, so it is not shown or noted on the floor plan. In other words, when the numbering is set to per project, the tags and schedule of the revisions maintain their sequential numbers. In this case, the number 3 is skipped because the revision is not on the sheet. Now we change the numbering to per sheet. A warning display is to let you know that switching numbering systems can change the numbers assigned to individual revision clouds. In this case, the clouds assigned to the first and second revisions in the sequence, bathroom layout and glass doors, keep their numbers. However, the deck extension is changed from number 4 to number 3. This is because we are numbering by sheet, and the deck extension is now the third revision in the sequence that is included on this sheet. For this second example, we are once again starting with per project numbering. On the elevation sheet, the second, third, and fourth revisions in the sequence are visible. Using per project numbering, each tag maintains its sequence number. Now we change the numbering to per sheet. In this case, per sheet numbering changes all of the numbers as the revisions relate to the sheet. As you create revisions in your project, it is important to understand how per project and per sheet numbering affect the revision clouds used in your project.